game, such a roller coaster where both players had chances.
So one of three boys won and one of your boys won. Yeah, it's a nice fight.
Yeah, it's a nice fight. Yeah, pretty equal fight so far. And the third game between Richard Carlsen having fun. This is f3 and knight bd7. Clearly wants to play c5 player for the knight c5 as soon as possible. So that play bishop c3 very fast. c5. You know, he has a choice. I guess d5 is what you do normally.
Yes, I think it's d5. But here there is more difference because
I have a knight on f3. Yeah, and now you want to stop. And if I go one more time?
Yeah, I want to make the knight
to k1. I. Now, if I take, something will happen. for king c2, king a3. We give a check and correct that one. Oof.
Oh, actually, Shark has already, I mean, the game has begun.
Yeah. But let's stick with the end of the game, which should be finished.
No, they are there.
Such a game.
But this game will finish anytime now. So.
Yeah. What happened?
Rook B8, king before
and check. Just take an oxy.
Yeah.
Hello. Okay, he wants this, yeah.
And what? King a3, rook b5, rook king a1. Rook b5. No. Rook b5. I go rook b5. Rook b2, king c3.
So he played oxy3, which is
okay. But now I go king a. No. But wait a minute. I go king a1, rook b3, and rook.
Game such a roller coaster where both players had chances.
So one of my boys won and one of your boys won. Yeah, it's a nice fight.
Yeah, it's a nice fight. Yeah, pretty equal fight so far. And the third game between Richard and